President Trump goes to visit the Queen of England. As Air Force One arrives, the president is warmly welcomed by the Queen. They are driven in a car to central London, where they step into an exquisite 17th century carriage pulled by six elegant white horses. They continue on toward Buckingham Palace and wave to the crowds gathered to greet them. Suddenly, the right rear horse lets out the loudest fart ever heard in the British Empire. The smell is awful and both passengers put handkerchiefs over their noses and try their best to ignore the incident. However, the lingering odor forces the Queen to say something. She turns to the President and says, "Mr. President, please accept my apologies. I am sure you understand there are some things that even a queen cannot control." Trump looks at her and replies, "Your Majesty, I completely understand. Until you mentioned it, I was convinced it was one of the horses."